Iran has officially reopened its embassy in Saudi Arabia after 7 years. In March, Saudi Arabia and Iran agreed to re-establish diplomatic relations in a deal brokered by China. Saudi Arabia cut ties with Iran after the storming of its embassy in Tehran in 2016. The two Muslim world powers have been on opposing sides around many regional issues and faced years of hostility.